body Linux 7 is a lightweight and customizable Linux distribution that is designed to be fast, efficient and easy to use. The distribution is based on Ubuntu, which provides a stable foundation and a large software repository for users to choose from. However, body Linux sets itself apart by using the Moksha desktop environment, a fork of the Enlightenment desktop that is designed to be lightweight, customizable and user-friendly. One of the main benefits of body Linux is its low resource footprint. The distribution is designed to run well on older or low-powered hardware, making it a great choice for users who have older computers that are still functional but can no longer run modern operating systems. Body Linux can also run on newer hardware with minimal system requirements, which means that users can enjoy a fast and efficient desktop experience without needing to invest in expensive hardware. The Moksha desktop environment is a key feature of body Linux. Moksha is designed to be lightweight and customizable with a focus on providing a minimalist desktop experience that is easy to use. The desktop environment includes a range of features that can be customized by users, such as themes, icons, and other visual elements. Users can also add or remove software packages as needed, which allows them to tailor their desktop experience to their specific needs. One of the benefits of using body Linux is its minimal approach to desktop computing. The distribution includes only essential applications by default, which means that users are not overwhelmed with a plethora of unnecessary software. This minimalist approach also means that the distribution is faster and more efficient, as there are fewer background processes running and less disk space being used. Body Linux also includes a range of tools and utilities that make it easy for users to manage their system. For example, the distribution includes the Body App Center, which provides a simple and easy-to-use interface for installing and updating software. The App Center also includes a range of software packages that have been created by the Body Linux team, which ensures that users can find high-quality software that is well-suited for the distribution. Another benefit of Body Linux is its community-driven approach to development. The distribution is maintained by a team of volunteers who are passionate about open source software and the Linux community. The Body Linux website includes a range of resources and documentation that can help users get started with the distribution, as well as community forum where users can ask questions and get support. Overall, Body Linux is a great choice for users who are looking for a fast, efficient and customizable Linux distribution. The distribution's low resource footprint makes it well suited for older or low power hardware, while its minimalist approach to desktop computing ensures that users can enjoy a streamlined and efficient desktop experience. Overall, Body Linux is a great choice for users who are looking for a fast, efficient and customizable Linux distribution. The distribution's low resource footprint makes it well suited for older or low power hardware, while its minimalist approach to desktop computing ensures that users can enjoy a streamlined and efficient desktop experience. Stability. Body Linux is known for its stability and reliability thanks to its Ubuntu-based foundation and its minimalist approach to desktop computing. The distribution is based on Ubuntu 2204 LTS, which provides a stable and well-tested foundation for the operating system. This means that users can expect a stable and reliable desktop experience with few, if any, system crashes or other issues. One of the reasons for Body Linux stability is its lightweight and minimalist approach to desktop computing. The distribution includes only essential applications by default, which means that there are fewer background processes running and less disk space being used. This results in a faster and more stable system, with fewer opportunities for conflicts between software packages or other issues that can cause instability. Another factor that contributes to body Linux stability is its Moksha desktop environment. Moksha is designed to be lightweight and efficient, which means that it places less strain on system resources. This can help to prevent issues like lag or freezing, which can cause instability in other desktop environments. Additionally, Moksha includes a range of tools and utilities that can help users manage their system and troubleshoot issues if they occur. Of course, as with any operating system, there is always the potential for issues or bugs to occur. However, Body Linux stable foundation and minimalist approach to desktop computing make it a reliable and stable choice for users who are looking for a fast and efficient Linux distribution that they can count on. Gaming. Body Linux is not specifically designed for gaming, but it can still be used for gaming purposes. The distribution is lightweight and efficient, which means that it can run games more smoothly than heavier operating systems. Additionally, Body Linux is based on Ubuntu, which means that it has access to a large repository of software, including games that have been optimized for Linux. One of the benefits of using Body Linux for gaming is its Moksha desktop. Moksha is designed to be lightweight and customizable, which means that users can tailor the desktop experience to their gaming needs. For example, users can configure the desktop to run games in full screen mode, which can help to minimize distraction and improve performance. Buddy Linux also includes a range of tools and utilities that can help users optimize their system for gaming. For example, users can use the System Package Manager to install additional graphic drivers or other software that can improve gaming performance. Overall, Buddy Linux can be a good choice for users who want a fast, efficient, and customizable operating system for their gaming needs. The distribution's lightweight and efficient design, combined with its access to a large repository of software, make it well suited for running games on older or low-powered hardware. Additionally, the distribution's community-driven approach to development ensures that users can find the support and resources they need to get the most out of their gaming experience on Buddy Linux. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.